Yeah, I'm gonna have to start dumping resources back on the other side, I think. But today is a brand new day for adventure. Right, so a little bit of an update. I got back and I've used the new power armor paint and repaired all the existing power armor and indeed modded it to type B. So let's just take a quick look at that. I think, yeah, okay, so it's now model B. And I can't take it any further without, as you can see, ranking up. I need science and rank 1 armourer. Which brings me to the next thing is I've also managed to level, which is nice. So, let's take a look at what we're doing next on that. So, intelligence. We've got Gunnut, which allowed us to do some extra mods on that, and then you can see here chemist, robotics, nuclear physicist, nerd rage. So science is based on intelligence, but I'm looking down here, got the hack tool, got the scrapper, and science is locked off. So what I did next was put another point into here. So the next time I will do exactly the same, and we're almost to level again, I guess. Now, I've picked up some extra quests. So let's take a look. I've got this one. Got a ghoul problem at Greentop Nursery. Preston Garvey has asked me to travel to the Greentop Nursery and see what I can do to help them. Taking Point Sunshine Tidings Co-op. Minutemen Scouts have found a promising site for a new settlement, but it's overrun with hostiles. Preston has asked me to clear out so a beacon can be set up to attract new settlers in need of a home. Fire support was one we kind of picked up on the last quest, so I'm not sure about that. So what I'm thinking to do next is... this sounds pretty interesting. So if we... do there and then click over to map and take a look where that is. Greentop Nursery is there. Corvega's cleared. Sunshine Tidings Corp. So it's not a zillion miles away. And I stumbled across Albanathy Farm, which are now friends with us, as you can see. So this could set up a bit of a supply chain here, I think, which could be good. So, that's where we're going to next. Now, before we do go, I think I've been carrying too much stuff. So, let's take a look. So, in my inventory, I don't need all these, you see. So, bottle cap mine, I'll keep that. I'll keep this just in case I come across a bunch of ammo. Get rid of that. Pipe pistol, not needing. Flare gun, I think we need to keep for a quest. Grenades, I'll keep. I've modified the sniper rifle. Laser pistol, again, I don't need more than one. Don't need that. Molotov cocktail, I don't need that many. So I think what I'll do is take 6 with me. Ooh. Pipe pistol, don't need. Shotgun keeping. Double barrel, don't need. Don't need, don't need. That's my tactical hardened pistol is the mod I've done there. So that should more than do us while we're out and about, I think. Okay, apparel, army helmet. It's better than what I'm wearing, so I'm going to take that. Don't need this. Hard hat sounds cool, but no. Metal left leg, not gaining anything. Sunglasses are cool, but yeah, and we've got extra Welding goggles and yellow trench coat we don't need. Aid. So, don't think we need nearly any of this. Buff out, I'll keep. Carrots I want to plant, but I can't at the moment, so they can stay. Cram, that can stay. Dirty water, no. Don't really need those. Gumdrops, no. Instamesh, Jet, Medex, Mentats, yeah, I'll keep all those. Nuka-Cola, Nuka-Cherry, slightly better, so I'll keep those. Pork and beans. Psychotats, damage and damage resistance, I'll keep that. Purified water, always useful. Radex and Radaway we need. Radroach meat, we don't. Salisbury steak. Stimpak, obviously. Sugar bombs we can live without. Tarberry, I wanted a plant, but I seemed not to. We'll leave the booze. That should clear that out. Misc, I'm not sure. None of it weighs anything, so that doesn't really matter. And then junk, obviously. Transfer all the junk. And then the mods as well. I don't think I need to take them with me. So we shall leave them there. Ammo doesn't weigh anything in Fallout 4. I know the last time I played Fallout 3 it did, and I think that has to do with... that was quite possibly a mod. So I think we're okay there, but I think Dog... is carrying a lot of stuff, so let's trade with Dog. Take all, and then same again. Yeah. All cool. So that's just me and the dog heading on off. So I modified the pistol, as you can see. I've now got a laser dot. I'm not sure if I like it or not. Strangely enough, it doesn't feel quite as accurate as it might. So, let's see. That's our marker. It's that way. Done a bit of building, and I wasn't sure whether or not to keep the sections where I've done building as video. So, started a bit of a fence to add a bit more defense. And also some lighting, and these floodlights are pretty rubbish actually, but they're still lights. And then felt that was something of a weak point, so just for lols, built a fence along there, just to see. I don't know, I'm kind of mucking around with it really at the moment. So back over at the garage, which I really do like. I'm not sure if I put it in the last episode, but I built my own little let's not be mithered sort of spot here. And, of course, we discovered over here that there's my spare armour, which I will build up. But I love this. I love that I can lock it up. I can't put a door there, which is unfortunate, but I just love that we can do that. Now, the pad I've built upstairs... I need to build a generator for electricity, but I don't have any ceramic stored here. So I'm hoping to find some. So you can see, we're all there. Managed to get doors to work. And a little boudoir here, like so. And that little reading lamp, which will work eventually. Nothing much going on there, because it backs up on that, but it was the only place I could position it. If we got out this door, yay, check it out. Balcony, a little table for drinks, comfy chair, bench for guests as well. And if you fancy a game of pool, there we go. It's a bit threadbare. Do you know what? I've actually played pool on tables in worse condition than this. And there's always some guy in the pub or wherever that knows the table off my... so he knows all the rough spots and takes advantage of them. I don't know if you've ever noticed that, but I have. So anyway, that's... it's not perfect by any means, like I'm just getting stuck here. and it floats over the ground. But I like the idea of it being up out of the way. Shut the doors. And I think that's the place I'm going to furnish, to be honest. It's a shame I can't clear these sort of bushes and stuff off here, but never mind. And little ladders for getting up and down. Right, so we're heading this away. Now, when we went to the radar outlet, I remember I picked up a locket, and I just thought, well, it could be valuable, but, you know, we'll grab it anyway. And I was thinking of selling it, and then I came here to investigate this structure, and there was, you know, some first aid gear, and then that, to me, really looked like a door, and I thought I could get in there, but apparently, no, you can't. Unless the only way to get in there is with some sort of quest, but we don't know that yet. So I thought I'd, because while I was there it was night time, I discovered over here the Albany Farm. And I had already kind of completed the quest that they give you here because I'd already found the correct locket. So when I went here, let's put our gun away. And they've got a cat, but you can't make a pet from a cat. You can see there, they're all friends. If I talk to them,
just looking to trade a little.
Sure thing.
And you know, they'll trade with me and whatever, so it's all cool. And I love this pad they've got. I want to sort of try and copy it. You know, they got this three-tier thing. I mean, I don't know what the limit is. Maybe you can just keep going and going and going. But, I mean, look at that. And I want these lights. I want to know how to make those. Those are pretty damn cool. All just along there. And yet they don't seem to have any power here. And then I noticed the pylons headed off somewhere over here. And I thought, well, perhaps they're tapping power from these. But none of these are anywhere near our settlements, or at least they don't seem to be close enough to do anything with them. And you can see they've got soil, and I think that's why you can plant carrots here. So I want to try and set up a kind of trader going back and forth, so everyone's sharing the food. We've got a farm here and then resources back at Sanctuary. So from here on in, I don't really know where we are or what we're doing. Okay, I can see some nasty flies over there. Let's check this little building out. Cram Nuka-Cola, thank you. Okay, so I don't know if this is part of the farm. Sleep on there. Whiskey, don't really need. Oh. Are they... Ooh! Of course, the upgraded pistol does do a little bit more damage. So they were all down here. Let's check that out.
Got it.
Okay. Let's get out of the rads. So I'm not sure what we've got here. Wicked ship fleeting route discovered. So that mean I've leveled? Have I leveled? I have. So if I increase this, does that mean I can get to science? You see, I need to get to science for a lot of stuff, so... Okay. Oh, no. Let's go back. So, scrap it. Right, science is now available. So, next level we can put into science and build more gear. Okay, we've got a automaton there. Dead feet. Oh, gold, ghoul. probably not the only one as well. Toothbrush? I'll probably try using it. Military grade duct tape. I didn't know there was such a thing. And then we've got chemistry station there. Duct tape, silver fork. Yep, okay. Yeah. That's a useful chunk of machinery, isn't it? Oh, it's still alive. Didn't drop anything. Kickball. Okay. Stairs. Stuff. It's just so much is actually useful in this game. It's unbelievable. Aluminium can. Need aluminium to fix or upgrade power armour. Looks like things over there, but how do we get to there? How do we get over there? That's a... Hang on. Let's take another look. Out on the roof, maybe? Yeah. .308 round. I think that's used in the pipe bombs. Oil can, fuel can, pipe pistol for scrap maybe. Broom again for scrap. There's dog bouncing around in geometry. Right. Anything but radiation in here. Lots of kiddie toys. Okay. Down you go, pal. Cotton yarn. Duct tape, usual, aluminium can, bubblegum, clipboard, don't know. Antifreeze has probably got some useful chemical. Wicked business. Take. Okay, let's check that out. Not under data. Misc. Okay. Let's have a listen to the tape.
I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
Sounds like some dodgy dealings. Let's go and check out this, the robot. Ooh. Anything in wicked shipping? Can we open it? No. Unlock. Right, let's see. Moon. We got an M or an O somewhere. If it's the O.
Nice.
It was the O. Protector on control. Standard protector on control interface version 2.40. This interface should be used by RoboCop licensed technicians only. Improper tampering with protector on units may lead to permanent injury. Status: units charging inactive. Connected: one unit connected to this terminal. Activate units. Choose personality mode. Default subway steward, law enforcement, medical responder. Law enforcement. Okay. Activate units. It'll keep the ghouls down, I suppose.
Powering up. Protectron on duty. Attention. Interfering with a law enforcement robot is a felony.
Okay. Well, maybe it'll deal with any returning ghouls and we can pop back here another time, but I think for the now we should carry on about our business. Ooh, the fog's coming again. Which makes it very, very creepy. Should we stick to the road? It's kind of going our way. So we could grow carrots if we can find soil. I found some fertilizer, but I can't seem to figure out how to use that in the settlement mode. Okay, got some derelict cars. There's never anything to pinch from them either, which seems a shame. Or maybe I need to find some others. Oh, I see a bloat fly. I think that's probably out of range for us there, but okay, so where are we map-wise? Okay, so we're sort of getting there. I think we're going to have to engage with the bloat flies, unless we can get far enough away. Done. Mysterious green. Ah, well. Not sure what we can use glowing fungus for. Probably those illuminated sights. See, ton of ceramic there in a bath. Sure, I just saw something flying. Oh, crows. I thought they were more bloat flies. Pink flamencos. It's getting a bit dark, isn't it? Alright. Anything? A derelict house or shelter? Getting a little bit swampy, isn't it? With the mist and everything else. Okay, so I think we're getting towards where we're supposed to be going, so. Child's playground with a hangman noose in it. Okay, what have we got? Let's just double check our quest. Clear Sunshine Tidings Corp. Co-op. So, we're expecting hostiles. So let's just keep our head down a little bit. Squirrel bits, rad stag thing. I'll take the fuse though. And the settler didn't do well there, did they? Ooh. Ooh. Let's just take a quick look at that. Apparel. Lightweight. Ah. No, you can't wear it with the other thing. Is that what we were wearing? Yeah, I see that. What are we wearing now? Are we? No, we're not naked, thankfully. Brain fungus. That's buff out, okay. Toaster. Grab that while we're here, I suppose. Caps stash. Wasteland Survival Guide. You've collected an issue of the Wasteland Survival Guide. Permanently collect extra meat from animal kills. Like the drawing. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Okay. Now then. Is it just ghouls we're going to be finding here? Ah, there's a Mr. Handy there. Ah, but is it a friendly Mr. Handy? Probably not. Wouldn't it have dealt with the ghouls? Okay. It's not flagging up, anyway. I don't think. Try and use VATS. Oh, it does. Professor Goodfield's. Well, he doesn't sound... Doesn't sound like an enemy. Let's try and talk to him, maybe. He might be a bit damaged. Yeah. I'm not sure how that works for robots, but he's definitely a little wonky. Sunshine Terminal, unlock. Okay. Attempt from any. Okay. Which? Oh, could be that. Suits would put the eye in the same place. One likeness there. Build wood as well. As wood alive, if that is the correct one.
Got it.
Which it was. Log. Alan, we finally sprung a slave from the squares of our Freedom Farm co-op, a Mr. Handy from the Naderville suburbs. The tin can wigged out trying to go back to his slave owners, almost clued the fuzz into us, so Johnny noodled it out and zonked his motivation protocols to just be. Now we call him Professor Goodfields, just digging the world as it be, owing nothing to nobody. Careful with his other protocols, these cans knuckle creeps if they go ape. Okay. A handy control. Choose protocols. Return for maintenance protocols. I'm not sure where that'll send him. guard protocols. Okay, is that... what's he like now? Will he speak now? Well, at least he doesn't sound like Scooby-Doo. So I think we've done those two. Let's check out further around. Flip lighter? I think they mean Zippo lighter, don't they? Yellow fedora. Oh god, fedoras. Random green glow. Cue ball to add to my pool table. Oop. Like a pretty bad situation, it looks. Should probably have done it with more light. Dog tags. Disturbing. Okay, so apparently there's something here. Is this what we're meant to clear? Is it ghouls? So far it has been. It is looking that way. Nope, you can't get in that way. Okay. Yep. Oh. Wonder glue, coffee pot, mug, build a beacon. Okay, so I suppose we could have, let's have a look, something leading, aha, right, okay, so it says build a beacon, don't beacons need power? Crafting. No. Stores, resources, defense, power? Generated power. Ah, there we go. Miscellaneous. Requires one electric. Okay, so let's... we've done that, so we now need a generator. So, okay, back to... can we build? We can build it, okay. Right, okay. Oh, God, we can... right, we can start resourcing the whole area. Just for now, then, we'll plonk this here. And... we shall. Yes, I know it requires power, that's why I built power. I don't know why I've been generated. Yes. Oh, ceramic. Need ceramic. Okay. We saw a bathtub, didn't we? Somewhere. Okay. Scrap. Okay, well, that's wood. Wood, scrap, refrigerator. Okay, so there's a lot of this goes on in this game, actually. There's an awful lot of scrapping things. Can we just jump out of that for a second? Unlock door. A bit more that way then. Ooh. Okay.
Nice.
Nice. Thank you, dog. Gym pack, blood pack, cool. Radex. Surgical scalpel. Ooh. Now, take an enamel bucket. Does that give me ceramic? Don't know. Copper. Okay. Need to find copper from somewhere. Can't scrap him, unfortunately, but okay. Was there anything in this big old room? Push finding copper right here, I think, and I can't complete the quest until I've actually done it, so we're gonna have to try and find something with copper in it. Steel and plastic. It seems like Fallout 4 is about building up lots of communities and kind of rebuilding the world as the main game quest versus the story quest, which is find his son, which is quite an interesting. He's just following me around. God, he needs repairing, doesn't he? He's got big holes in him. As soon as it rains, if he's outside, he's not going to go well for him, is it? Should I scrap him? Yeah. Okay, let's see if that's possible. Okay, Mr. Handy Control. If I shut down the unit. Okay. Right, where do you... Okay, can I scrap him now? No, I can't. Oh, well, that's no good then. Okay. Mr. Handy Control. What, there were a few other options, weren't there? Choose protocols. Guard return for maintenance protocols. And then... activate. So is he now going to shoot off somewhere to get fixed? I think he is, isn't he? I think we're going to follow him as well. Just to see where he's actually going to go. Moves at a fair old speed, doesn't he? So this could be quite... Oh my god! Totally... Oh. Can we scrap him now? May as well, he's completely buggered. As are we, almost. Let's take some rad away as well when we're at it. Rad away! And we probably better start making stimpaks pretty damn soon as well. So did that give us a new marker though? Let's see. So, wicket chipping, shipping fleet lockup cleared. Yeah, I know about that. Driving cleared. Because it definitely said map marker. Build and activate recruitment radio weekend. I don't have any copper. Mind you, we've scrapped him now, so maybe just head back and see if that gave us any copper, although I kind of suspect it probably didn't. But we shall see. Okay. Damn, that's a shame. I really wanted to see where he was going to go, and I thought that's what the map marker is, but I can't see a kind of new one now. So, can I build yet? No, I need 6 copper. Is it only that? Is it that what I must build? Because we've got recruitment radio beacon, terminal, light box. It's interesting. Powered speaker. No, that's what it says. We need that, but we still need copper. So, where am I going to get copper from? I just give steel. Oh. And also destroyed the terminal while it did it. So were we meant to find the copper here? Free the robots. Well, sorry, I kind of killed it. I didn't mean to kill it. He, you know, kind of did it to himself in a way, in that he, well, there's ceramic. Copper, where the heck are we going to find copper from? There's something up there. So if I can loot something that has copper in it, store it here, then I'll have copper here. So that might be the way to go. So let's go and check it out up there. So see anybody looking a bit hostile? Actually, no. It doesn't mean that there aren't hostiles there, but it's our next best bet, I suppose, to find this bit of copper. That looks like a tricky climb. Let's give it a go. Oop. Steady. Right, it might not even be possible. No, I think that is in fact too steep. There are people up there, or there's something going on up there. So if they've got a lift system, something along those lines. That looks like something there. Let's check that out. Oh my god. Oh, for God's sake. That'll teach me. Cryolator, we will get to that. Oh. So what did we do between now and then? That guy blew up. Went back, looted a ton of stuff, but we didn't have any copper. So that is definitely a hostile base, as we've just discovered. So let's go in a bit more cautiously. It was this way, wasn't it? Yeah. And he had energy weapons, and I do like energy weapons, so that's the way I like to do it. Pick them off. Don't go charging in head on. I was putting my gun away, hoping that he wouldn't be hostile, but I think that was a bit kind of optimistic. And there's a turret there. I want to be careful of. Am I actually hitting it from here, or does the game not allow that? No. Motors, 70%, yeah. Okay, so we've taken care of that. Huh? Something nearby. I think they're all above us now. Biometric scanner. I wonder if that'll have copper in it. Right, let's save. Otherwise that would be futile. And I think we should... Where was the... Yeah, let's get that guy's bottle cap, fusion cell. Just take everything he's got, really. Right, so let's have a look. Charging laser sniper. 10 rounds, not ideal, actually. So, no. Regret going up like this, but
who's there?
Oh dear. No. Right, there's a turret and a guard. So I think charging up ain't the way to go. I think we should just nip up with pistol for now. Save again. See if there's any cover when we get up. Yeah, kind of. Okay, so we've... Whoa. Oh, come on, I haven't even hit her yet. Of once.
You are really pissing
me off. There's another one shooting further back. Okay.
Seriously, fuck.
Let's get our health back. Right, let's give ourselves a bit of a boost. Aid. Buff out. No. Med-X. Damage resistant. and a bit of psycho.
Fucking kill!
He's on one. The hell are they shooting from? Oh, you're there. Apparently. Oh, right, okay. They had some gear on them there. I'm coming, pup. Oh, jump. That was a waste of time. The dog can't recover because the turret's on him. He's in a loop of getting shot. Right, okay. I think that got rid of it. Nope. That did. Shotgun at close range on turrets is a win. Now, I'm sure when I looted that guy down there, they had something. It said something map, data. But yeah, these seem like decent places to get gear coming up on these motorway sections along here. Well, so far at least, anyway. Ooh, radio dishes. And also, you get a pretty good view of the land, which I quite like. That's something there. You know, I might do a second playthrough and realise I missed. Oh, you didn't pick up the Uber weapon of, you know, something. And played the whole game the wrong way. Could be that. Right, let's head back. We've got lots of bits. So hopefully some of those bits will allow us to finally build a transmitter. And then we've completed that little quest there. Let's get back to the farm. Now can we build the transmitter? Where's the Jenny gun? I'll put that. I thought I put it near the middle. What was that? Didn't I? Is it on the other side of this? I thought I put it on that side. Where's the generator? There. Yeah, not a million miles away. Right, okay. Structures. Defense, no. What was it? Power. Our generator's done, miscellaneous power. No, we still need copper. Damn it, still have not got copper, despite two circuit boards. Okay. Workshop. Asbestos. Oh, broken light bulb. Copper. Okay, light bulbs. Typewriter, gear spring screw, steel is steel, aerial rubber vacuum tube. Oh, copper and glass, all right. Let's just make sure we've got enough. Yeah. Hopefully that should be enough. I don't remember any light bulbs at that place, so... Let's head back there again. Right, so I think the sun's coming up. We've been back and forth for so long, it's unbelievable. Right, so I have to dump that stuff into here, don't I? Store all junk. Right, so has that given me the copper? It should have done. And then we've at least completed this mission. Power. Yes, finally. Okay. And space. Yep. Settlement recruitment beacon active. God, that was hard work. So, I've got a beacon, but I'm kind of thinking, well, there's not a lot here for them, so I'm not sure I've built enough for the first bunch of guys, and I don't really want them at the garage. I want to kind of keep the garage as, you know, my fortress of solitude, if you like. But we'll see. Okay, so quests. Ghoul problem. Taking point. Oh, it wants me to talk to Preston Garvey, who is back at Sanctuary. So maybe I should talk to him and then go off and do the ghoul one. I think we'll head back that way. Cutting through the woods. Oh, I like the sound of that.
Huh? Hi.
You want to buy or sell something?
Do you know what's going on with the weather?
Gonna pass.
Fine by me.
We just took radiation damage. Okay. Come on. Let's get to... Oh, it's still giving us radiation. I want to get somewhere out of radiation. And for me, that's the garage. Our man cave. I think I'm going the right way. Oh, good God. Come on. Run, dog mate. Oh, God, I can't see it. There it is. Ooh, this is some sort of nuclear storm thing. Let's get ourselves in here. Yeah, feel slightly safer in here. Hey. Probably kind of wasteful, but yeah, let's wait out the storm in here with our metal shutters, metal roof, with a metal domicile on. Oh, God. So we're still picking up rads. Even in here. Well, it's got to be better than being stuck outside with it. We'll probably pick up a ton of them there. Wow. You really don't want to get caught outside in that. Feels slightly safer in here, though. Kind of like a radiation thunderstorm or something like that. Yeah, stay in here, lad. I think you'll be safer. Ooh, that is just creepy as anything. You're a good dog. You're not bothered by thunderstorms, even scary yellow nuclear ones or whatever the hell it is.